Start off with, I've always known Kimberly for a long time. And back in the day, she would never mess with me. She said I was too wild. But I kept trying and trying and trying. Finally, that day came. Finally went out with me. Went out and had a good date. Took her out to eat. I was working an outage. And so I only had one day off a week. One day off a week, well, we'd go out, hang out, go out to dinner, just have a good time. And it all took off from there.
Justin has been asking me out for since I was probably about 17. I told him no, and then Ashley and Jay, our mutual friends, we went to San Jose one night, and we were right there. Pudge said, when are you going to let me take you out? And the rest is history.
First date was, I remember I got a little wild. The next morning I said, well, she'll probably never talk to me again. I called her and apologized to her, and she gave me a second chance.
He was really nervous. He ended up having a couple too many drinks. I had to drive us home on our first date. It was fun, but it was definitely an experience. He called me the next day and apologized, and we had a normal day after that. If all good things ever come and go, let me back down in a place I know. Hold the nail for the hammer stroke. Oh, 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 oh. This my weapon, this my home.
Trash, this my toy.